The first two strains of this next tune were composed by Louis Birdface Chauvin, a piano genius who died when he was only 25. Unfortunately, he couldn't read music, so he never wrote anything down. In 1906, the great Scott Joplin heard him playing it, and he wrote it down. Later, Joplin added two strains of his own to finish the tune, and he published it just before Chauvin's death. He called it Heliotrope Bouquet.
Thank you.
Heliotrope Bouquet.